12 News exclusive, the future plans for Waukesha's Golden Guernsey plant. 12 News' Nick Bohr got an exclusive tour of the dairy's new owner from Morton Grove, Illinois.
The new owners of the dairy, Lifeway Foods, have known for some time that in order for their business to grow, they needed much more capacity and space than their already cramped headquarters here in Morton Grove, Illinois, could provide. The production lines at Lifeway are working at their limit, pouring out their Lifeway brand kefir cultured milk products as fast as they can. A former Golden Guernsey customer, Lifeway CEO Julie Smolyansky, is hoping to more than double their capacity with the purchase of the Waukesha plant.
We really needed this production space to continue to grow. If we got one more big customer, we would have a real hard time doing it here in our existing facility. So this was really a pivotal time for us and a great find. So like I said, I'm really happy that we were able to get this plant so close to home.
The probiotic cultured milk products are their staple, a niche market created in large part by Smolyansky's Russian immigrant father. She and her brother have the company's sales soaring from $12 million 10 years ago to $100 million this year. But the company isn't ruling out a return of the Golden Guernsey brand of milk so cherished in southeastern Wisconsin, but with a renewed focus.
If we were going to continue to do milk, it would be organic, GMO-free, you know, a really kind of a local, green, eco-friendly manufacturing, as well as production and packaging.
But for now, the focus is on getting the Waukesha plant picking up the production load as soon as possible.
We think by summer we'll be operational. So we are really looking forward to, you know, jumping right in, rehiring folks, getting people back on the line.
And the milk trucks will soon be returning to Waukesha, with the deal expected to close June 10th. In Morton Grove, Illinois, Nick Bohr, WISN 12 News.